Hi guys, Kyati here, and we are super excited to launch a new course on handmade course. Now, while we were releasing our card making classes, our stencil classes, and a couple of mixed media and album classes that we have created, a lot of you came back and you asked us to expand on the reach. So we are working on a couple of art classes as well, but meanwhile we thought we'll do a couple of release where we provide you with a kit. So the first class that we'll be releasing this month, it's going to be a class for decoupage beginners, where you will get everything you need to make this tray set. So this is a decoupage friendly class where you learn everything from scratch on how to stick paper. You learn what are the different decoupage mediums that you can use, what is the difference between different kind of papers, what is varnish, what is glue, everything. So you learn everything from scratch. So this is especially useful for beginners who are just getting into decoupage and who want to learn decoupage the right way. So we, as you know, right, like normally for our classes, we don't just like to give out a particular class and tell you to copy A, B and C step. We tell you at each and every step why you need to do this step. What are the different options that you can do, and how, we try and show you the correct way in which you can do, that particular art. So going with that format, we will, apart from this project where we teach you how you can decoupage this entire set, we will also be talking about what are the different types of decoupage materials that are available in the market, what you should use, when you should be using different kind of papers, when you should be using napkins, etc., etc. So there is an additional bonus video of around, I think, 1+ hour, where we talk about all the various mediums and what is the importance of it, etc., and not just this project. And then we start on the project once we give you the basic information of what is decoupage, what are different mediums, etc. So in this kit you will be getting a wooden tray. So this will be unpainted wooden tray that you will get. This is what we have painted as a part of class. Then you get one decoupage paper set of Craft Angles, which is Floral Exotica Black. So in that one pack you get 4 A4 sheets, and in this particular course I have only used 2 sheets, and that too not completely. So you will be left with more than 2 sheets for your future project. And you also get these coasters as a part of the kit, and then you get 2 bottles of chalk paint. So you will be getting 1 blue shade, which is this particular one, and then 1 pink shade. Again, I have not used more than 30%, I think, of the bottle, because our paint bottles are bigger. We give you 100 ml of product and not just 30 ml, 50 ml of product. We will give you the complete 100 ml bottles. So you will have enough to even make 2-3 projects more if you wish to. And apart from that, you will also get 100 ml bottle of varnish, which is our newly launched product. So that will be the gloss varnish that you will get, which you can use. And also you will be getting 100 ml decoupage glue. Everything is 100 ml, and decoupage glue will be 125 ml, because that is a bigger bottle of glue that we sell. So everything, whatever we sell on website, is what you will get. You don't get small sampler packs, you get big bottles which you can reuse across projects. The main goal is to get you started, and then once you get a hang of it, the hang of decoupage with this particular project, you can then use those bottles, those paints in your future project and try something of your own. At the end of the video, I will also be adding a picture of all the products together. So, just to give you an idea of what all you will get as a part of this kit. Now, basic items like brushes, heat gun, if you want to dry it quickly, or a rag or a palette, things like that is not something which we are providing. So brushes is something which is normally available with most of the artists or crafters who have already started crafting, and everybody has a different like when it comes to brushes. Like some people prefer foam brushes, some people prefer regular bristle brushes, some people prefer the painter's brushes, etc. So everybody, you know, has a different style of what they want to use. We will be discussing each and every brush in our video, and we will be discussing what I prefer when we do a particular medium, etc., etc. And we'll also be linking down the brushes that I will be using. So in case if you know you want to have a look and invest in it, you can definitely go ahead and do that. So this kit is going to be released on our website. I'll be adding the link below where you will get everything that you'll need to make this, except basic items like brushes, heat gun, etc. So we will also be linking those product individually separately in case you know you are interested in buying those out as well. This kit individually, if you buy it, is going to be shipped with free shipping across India. So the shipping is going to be only within India, and it's going to be free shipping. And guys, I feel it's a great opportunity where you get both the items as well as the knowledge of how to do it the right way. So this kit is going to be perfect if you know you want to dabble into a new art form, and if you want to learn something the right way. Now, I would definitely suggest that you give this kit a try. And yeah, that's it that I wanted to talk about this kit. At the end of this video, which is starting now, you will be seeing some pictures, some close-up of this tray, and along with that, also the products that you will get as a part of this kit. Now, before I end this video, there was one more thing that I want to mention, that you can buy this kit from Handmade website, which is www.handmade.com. However, to access the tutorials, you will have to log in to our course website, which is www.handmade.com/courses. Now, again, both the links will be available down below. So, you will get a packet, and in that, you will get all the instructions of how you can access the tutorials. So, please go through that. And if any point of time you have a query, we will also be linking our contact information below, which you can use. So, that was the course, guys, where you will learn this entire set, where you get one tray and four coasters. A perfect starting kit for a decoupage beginners, and something which you can use daily, and you know it can be like a memory of something that you have made handmade. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, please take care and be safe.